3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 5. Problem 1. If you can find 5.4 centimeters of the side of the bar with 8 liters of paint, how much can you paint with 1 liter of paint? Not the nearest thing. So 5.4 is 8 liters. We don't know how much 1 liter is. So that means if you do 5.4 divided by 8, but 5.4 is 8 liters, but that's not 1. So if you 5.8 divided by 8, 5.4 divided by 8 will give us how much 1 liter is, and 5.4 divided by 8 is 0.67. But still, you have to round to the nearest 10. But 7 is bigger than 5, so that means you have to round upwards, means it is actually 0.7. Problem 2. Which is like 6.5 kilometers. Even though it was raining lightly, it took 3 hours to make kilometers. 3 hours? How many kilometers did it take for each hour to round to the nearest 10? So it took 3 hours in total. But we won't know how much 1 hour is. Just like last time, I have to do 6.5 divided by 3 will give us how much 1 hour is. And 6.5 divided by 3 is 2.16. But it's 2 hours and not round to the nearest 10, but 6 is bigger than 5, so it rounds upwards. So that means 2.2. Problem 3. Makula can hop 9.5 meters in 4 hours. If she hops equally for each time, how far does she go in 1 hop? Round to the nearest 10. So just like last time, we have to do 9.5 divided by 4 because we want to know how much 1 hop is. In total, it's actually 9.5 hops in 4 hops. 9.5 meters in 4 hops. How much did she go in 1 hop? It went down like a distance. So 9.5 divided by 4 is 2.37, but still I ran into the nearest 10. But instead it's bigger than 5, so it's not upwards, means 2.4. The end.